over the top. Way flying. I'm going 70 in a 65. They blew by me. Anyway, what are you doing to prepare? What are you doing to get yourself ready for things that are happening in our world? Me? I'm growing my own vegetables. I'm canning pastas. And yes, I'm starting to learn how to do my own pasta sauces and stuff like that. You know, like spaghetti sauce and everything like that. Hey, we all gotta start somewhere. I'm sorry. Phone fell. Again. Anyway. I'm doing everything for myself, mom. Just so y'all know. What are y'all doing to prepare? Yeah. Get medical supplies. Get anything and everything you can to survive. Growing up in Louisiana, I'm so used to preparing for hurricanes, tornadoes, and stuff like that. So, give you a little insider. Stock up on water and stock up on food. Basic 101 on prepping. That's what we're all here for. To make sure our families are taken care of. No matter what happens. No matter what part of the world you're in. Learn how to make your own soil. Learn how to grow vegetables. Make sure you prepare yourself for anything and everything that happens in your immediate life. In March, dealing with unusual cold temperatures. Hey, they might even have snow up here. It's going to be like 29 degrees tomorrow, Sunday night, into Monday morning. We might have snow, we might not have snow. You never know in Louisiana. That means I'm going to have to bring my plants in that I got, that I've been meaning to plant in the ground, which I haven't got around to because work and family life and everything like that. But I will get to it as soon as I can. Make sure you're always prepping. Get your pew-pew and your freedom seeds. Get extra seeds since it's the growing season again. Get in touch with people in your local area about trading seeds. We're all one big community. We're not with everybody else. We are just little people doing the best with what we got. That's the whole purpose of my channel. I do things with what I have. And if I can pass on any kind of information to help you or anybody else out, that's what I'm all about, you know? I used to be a firefighter. I learned medical. I learned how to prevent fires. I learned how to do what needs to be done. A lot of people are ex-military and they know how to organize a group. Being an ex-fireman, I learned how to organize groups and everything like that with going on fire scenes. Do what you need to do. Get in touch with your immediate people in your neighborhoods or whatever, you know? need to learn how to share information, learn how to build what we need, learn how to instruct things, learn how to share information, knowledge, and build our community up. Nobody else will tell you what your community needs. As long as you got community that's going to help you, comes another security problem. Something up here big going on in the causeway. So, anyway, help strengthen your community up by learning how to grow your own food, learn medical, learn how to help each other out, build the bonds that's needed. Oh, must be this lane to get over. When I started filming this video, I wasn't expecting anything like this, but hey, this is just what y'all get to see on my daily commute across the causeway. Hopefully everybody's fine. Hopefully nobody's injured. Looks like one vehicle that might be broke down. The scooter broke down or fell off the trailer. Oh well, anyway. So in the comments stuff, just be on the causeway. But anyway, you gotta learn how to help share information, help be supportive in your community, help people learn. Because I'm pretty sure there's a lot of people that wants to learn. There's a whole lot more that just wants a handout. Learn the difference between the people that wants to be a helper and who just wants a handout. Help build up the people that wants to learn and focus on that. Anybody that wants a handout,